the Platinum Preppy can be compared to many different fountain pens in terms of nib, size and looks. Starting with the Preppy variants, the first pen which I can compare with the Platinum Preppy 0 to Extra Fine will be the Platinum Preppy 05 medium nib. So as you guys can see, the body and the cap almost look similar to each other. First of all, this is the body. So this is the 05 Preppy and this is the 02 Preppy. You see that the body has been changed. They have changed the body in many different aspects. Earlier it was Preppy over here. And now they've done 02 EF Platinum Fountain Pen Preppy over here. So the body has been changed. And now earlier we also had an octagonal shaped transparent body. But now most of the part is opaque and we have an octagonal body. On the top, we have it like that. So 02 written over here and 05 written over here. The ceiling cap is almost the same. It is the same, just a little bit color variation differences over here. That's it. So you guys can compare these two pens and we'll just have a look at the nibs. So the nibs can be compared to each other. So on my left hand side, I have the 02 Platinum Preppy and on my right hand side, I have the 05 Platinum Preppy. You see, there's a huge difference between the nib. The nib on the right hand side is very thick compared to the nib on the left hand side. Of course, because it is 05 and this is the 02 variant. So we guys can see that over here, the branding is same. Just the difference is that the nib sizes are completely different. The point is completely different, but overall the feed is also the same and the body is a little bit different. So that are the changes that we observe in this pen. And talking about the nib, I have one more pen over here which can be compared in terms of nib, which is the Pilot Metropolitan. So these two nibs can be compared to each other. Of course, the nib of the Pilot is a little larger compared to Preppy, but we can see that the nib points on both the pen is almost the same. So this is a huge comparison that we see between both of the pens. In terms of backside, the nib is of course very different, but the points are almost the same. So the whole point of this video was to give you a brief idea that the Platinum Preppy can be compared to many different fountain pens so that you don't only exceed your limit to the Platinum Preppy, you can extend your limit to many different fountain pens while purchasing, such as the Pilot Metropolitan, the Platinum Preppy 05 and the 03, and there are many other different fountain pens in the market. I hope that this video was helpful for you. This is Fountain Pen Guy signing off.